I wanna tell y'all what happened. I met a fine lady, started dating her. Finally made up in my mind that I was gonna take her to meet my mother, my father, and my deaf brother. When she walked in the house with them, she had on some blue jeans and some red bottom shoes. Introduced her to my mother, mama hugged her neck. Introduced her to my father, he grabbed her by the head. But I never will forget when I walked in the living room. My deaf brother was there. I think he was watching a little football on the television. I tapped him on his shoulder, and he looked around, seen that woman, and he stood up. I thought that he was gonna give a hug, y'all. Maybe greet her with a kiss. But my brother, oh, my deaf brother, y'all, he stood up with a peculiar look in his eye, and I heard my brother say, she fine. You know, my brother, he was bone deaf, never talked a day in his life, but that day, he looked at that woman, he said, oh, she fine. And my daddy, he looked around, he said, Lord, we done witnessed a miracle. And that girl, she was standing there with them blue jeans on and them big old thighs. And my brother, he looked her dead in his eye, he looked her dead in her eye. And all I could hear my brother say, she fine. And my daddy, he couldn't believe his eyes. And my mother looked around, she said, Lord, I never heard my son speak like this. And I know that my brother, he was born deaf, y'all. I knew it had to be a miracle, y'all. All I could hear him say was, she fine. Oh, ooh, ooh. He kept on saying it. She fine. You know that woman, she made a deaf man talk. And I don't have no doubt in my mind that she can make a crippled man walk. All I could hear was my brother long. All I could hear was my brother y'all saying to my daddy, she fine. She can make a deaf man talk. She can make a blind man. All I know is that there's a woman, she is so fine to me. She can make a deaf man talk. She can make a blind man see. All I know is that there's a woman, she is so fine to me. She can make a deaf man talk. She can make a blind.